have feeding times, Hashem? We're supposed to feed you? Oh, by the way, welcome back. It's Charlie. It's a 420 Bible study and Torah tour. Let's get into the offering of fire to God through Jesus Christ, the branch. Here we go. Yes, we're breathing in chemicals. We're supposed to bring in these chemicals. They're going to match the endocannabinoid system, as I'm now calling it the endo-Christ system, because it is through the blood system that we have the connectors to the cannabinoids through Jesus Christ, the branch. So we're in Numbers 28. We're looking at the daily, continual burnt offerings that are very important. It turns out it's God's food. So we know that we're supposed to serve him, but did anybody say what we're supposed to serve him or when we're supposed to serve him? The Torah does, and I've read it, so let's go through it. So again, Hashem spoke to Moses saying, command the children of Israel and say to them, my offering, my food for my fires. So what does a fire eat? Wood. How do we get wood into the fire? We breathe it, we burn it. Proverbs, we'll do a flip to Proverbs 6:27. So, my food for my fires, my satisfying aroma, Garden of Eden, land of Havilah, Cush, aromatic resin. It's the air, automatically, it's the air. This is the new air. You shall be scrupulous. Don't miss a feeding time to offer me my food in its appointed time. And you shall say to them, this is the fire offering. Fire, wood, pick the right branch. Don't pick the wrong branch. Don't pick cigarettes. Substitute cigarettes for cannabis and tell God that you're totally sorry. This is the fire offering that you are to offer to Hashem. Male lambs, that's us, in their first year, unblemished, two a day. Now, Jesus Christ was the first offering. There is a twilight offering. It is the afternoon offering, the afternoon evening prayer. I think I'm it. Unless there's a midday offering and then I'm the midday, but I think there's just two. So, two a day, so practice, football players, you guys know two a days, right? We're going back to two a days, two joints, wake up, two joints in the morning, two joints, two joints, two joints. So, two a day as a continual burnt offering. The one lamb you should make in the morning and the second lamb. Oops, I think it's me. Who would say that? Only one who thinks it's him for real. Shall you make in the afternoon, which is the evening, which is the Sativ of Friday afternoon. It's the sixth day, 5,779 years into this Jewish great calendar of God's. Here's what's included. A tenth of an ephah of fine flour as a meal offering mixed with a quarter hin of crushed oil. It is the continual offering that was done on Mount Sinai for a satisfying aroma, a fire offering to Hashem. Mount Sinai, the Ten Commandments. We just covered that. So we're doing pretty good on learning about the fire and the wood and the smoke. And oh my goodness, we'll be back soon.